I think in general that the pandemic and virtual learning as a result of the pandemic it's a disruptor. I mean, it's a new era. It forced us to get rid of the idea all students have to be together in a location and all students have to receive real-time instruction on the same content. If there's any time that people with degrees and experience should think in terms of taking a new course on teaching, it would be taking courses that deal with teaching in a virtual environment. There are some things that will always be part of effective teaching, whether it's virtual or in person. Certainly, the connection with students will always be there, and that occurs virtually or occurs in person. I think that virtual learning is here to stay. Virtual teaching and learning is going to inform in-person teaching and learning. We're going to learn something from this, and I think we will be better as a result of it. We'll learn things, and it'll push us to another level, a better level.